like they had the pre-release last week. Which weekend? The Chaw.
It officially comes out tomorrow? I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. What's the chase on that?
Lugia Altart. Set like valued at like $300-$400 right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it'll probably drop a little bit since it's going to be out for everyone tomorrow. But
yeah, let's rip it, dude. I'm about to run this random. All right, good luck, everybody. By the way, the last four teams in select are the Bengals, Jaguars, Pats, and Jets. What's going on, everybody? This is Conrad here from MojoBreak.com for Thursday night, November 10th, 2022. We are going to be doing another three-box mixer of first off the line 21-22 Panini 1-1 Select and Spectra. Fourth time we're doing this mixer, random teams number four. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice on random.org to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, we're going to randomize six times, 4-2-6. First 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we're going to randomize your name six times. Top name at the six, we'll get a bonus spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the sixth final time, bonus spot Mojo. Congrats, Mr. Allen. Six times. Allen with the bonus spot Mojo tonight. That's 4-2-6-6. Yes, sir. All teams in 30 spots. Let's go six times for your 30 teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Up top, we got the Nuggets. Bottom of the list, Philadelphia Sixers, six times. Yes, sir. Six times for your names. Match it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Allen, down to Jesus, six times. Here are your teams, folks. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room if you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat. Both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat room to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for trades. All right, good luck. Three boxer, no rocker.
Four.
one box.
I'm gonna have to open your you.
Yep. It's all on me. I didn't open it, but you know. I had a feeling either I was gonna pull it or you were gonna get it.